satisfied, and your senses burn like fire, and you've got nowhere to hide. Play with Maya and you're playing with fire. Maya stole your knowledge, she convinced you more and more that you couldn't be the enjoyer and be God for evermore. But don't play with Maya, cause you're playing with fire. Your mother, known as Veda, points out who you really are, and your father is Lord Krishna, who is near and also far. So don't you play with Maya, cause you're playing with fire. So now you've got this body, and you truly have another, and you better watch your karma, or else it will be a bother. So don't play with Maya, cause you're playing with fire.
Are you got a whole sound system coming?
You might want to pause it.